I wonder what's going on up there. Lunch has been ready over half an hour ago, and Lizzie and Roscoe are still shut up in their bedrooms. Unless, it might be something else. I heard some locking of doors, and the clicking of metal. I hope my hunch is wrong here.
There. Now that's happened, I can be ensured that you'll both stay in your rooms, separately.
Alana Jennifer Dewberry. How dare you let me catch wind of what you've done to Lizzie and Roscoe? What have you got to say for yourself?
Nothing. A girl of success never shares her secrets.
You have locked Lizzie and Roscoe in their bedrooms, to ensure that they stay separated.
That's right. I'm off out, and...
Oh no you don't, Alana. You just wait until I get a hold of your dad.
He won't do anything about it, as it will make him a hypocrite.
Alana. Why do you delight in reminding me of my former self? I can never live down what I've done to Darren, and nor will I, if you keep reminding me of it.
Alana here has locked my children in their bedrooms, to ensure that they stay separated.
Oh really now? Alana Jennifer do agree. What is the meaning of your naughty behavior?
What naughty behavior? I thought it was what you wanted me to do.
Rubbish. I would never wish that on my worst enemy. What you're doing is criminally insane, and you're very naughty.
Mr. Hypocrite. Come with me, because I'm taking you downstairs, and...
Oi. I beg your pardon. You do not speak to me like that.
I will speak to you how I like. This is my neighborhood, and you'll do what I say.
No you won't. You will get Lizzie and Roscoe out of their rooms, and you'll do it, now.
No I won't. Take him to the dungeons with the crocodiles.
That's does it. If you won't get Lizzie and Roscoe out, I shall do so myself.
Best of luck, lady. You won't get much success with those locks. They are permanently sealed.
Just keep telling yourself that, Alana. I am getting my children out of their rooms, and this time, you won't stop me.
No. But you'll come with me, and I will do that following. Put you an appet on, put you to bed, ground you for 15 weeks, exclude you from dessert, and give you a dummy, now.
Come on, my lovely piquant art. Come with me, and we'll get the kids out, now.
Absolutely, my watermelon cheesecake, let's get to it.